Sunday. How you feeling? This one's for all the thinking people. When you think you've seen everything life has to offer, time and again, you're in for a shock. If you believe you've seen the worst of it, don't even bother, 'cause your mind's going to take another. In a world of rampant evil, where good seems afraid to take a stand, and all the good men and women like they've gone to another land. What was once wrong is commonplace, and evil flaunts itself in your face. Some of those who knew to be clueless, heartless, but mostly senseless, are now the ones who appear to be living the best. Such an upside down situation, still there's not much contemplation. Get off your bed, or maybe I'm trying hard to wake the dead. Wake up from your slumber, otherwise you'll just be a number in the contemporary holocaust. It's never too late for a solution. The time now demands urgent action. Otherwise, history will not make honorable mention. And if you think there's no solution to resolve this situation,
think again. Think again.
And if you think that this dispensation is for the welfare of the nation,
think again. Think again.
And if you think this 5-year operation could ever bring a solution,
think again. Think again.
You're thinking about divine intervention, but without your participation,
think again. Think again.
Oh, 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 oh. I hope you're thinking. Boast so much about liberty, freedom, rights and equality, yet still society seems heading for a fall. All the focus on education, the system in a sad situation, no one seems to want to solve the problem at all. Violence and anarchy reign supreme everywhere, still the boast of success year after year. Caught in a 5-year political time loop of people's homes worse than a foul poop. Still life goes on abnormally without a care. Life is now one big action movie. You might as well throw away your TV. The killing fields is where we reside. You can't trust the one in position. You're so caught up in the corruption. You want to protect from them. You got to hide. Sci-fi movie, this is not virtual reality, but you can detain your mind with comedy. You can laugh at your situation, diffuse your anger and your frustration, until tomorrow brings you closer to extinction. And if you think there's no solution to resolve this situation,
think again, think again.
If you think that this dispensation is for the welfare of the nation,
think again. Think again.
And if you think this 5-year operation could ever bring a solution,
think again. Think again.
You're thinking about divine intervention, but without your participation,
think again. Think again.
Oh, oh. I hope you're thinking. If you think you've seen the worst in human behavior, well, you better put that thought on pause. And when you good people continue to sit on the sidelines, blame yourself, you are the cause. And if your philosophy of life teaches you to take a side. While wickedness carries the innocent on an indecent ride. Now the values get kind of blurry, and from reality you continue to hide. It's like a big fish pond that we live in, up in a corner someone's polluting. But you believe your water clean, you're dreaming. I hope that analogy wake you. It's been so long, life trying to shake you. It's the bigger picture of caring. If each one of us simply does our part, the vehicle of progress will get a start. Come together and let's do something, despite all that is happening. There will be a brighter morning. And if you think there's no solution to resolve this situation,
think again.
And I'm daring you, no
think
man.
Again.
And if you think that the situation is for the welfare of the nation,
think again. Think again.
And if you think this five-year operation could ever bring a solution,
think again. Think again.
You're thinking about divine intervention, but without your participation,
think again. Think again.
Normandy, thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the show.
One time, make some noise for the man called Naruki. All right, so right now we're going to change it up just a little bit again.